To the respected principal, teachers, parents and all my dear friends, today I am here to share my opinion about social media. Social media is an integral part of our life. 74% of all internet users utilize social media. Facebook alone has 1.59 billion users. On average, we check social media websites about 70 times in every day. Social media is greatly beneficial to education and academic. Social media lets students communicate efficiently and effectively. It helps students to adapt to college life and it can promote career development through useful tools. Social media is social media is large negative impact on education and it leads to artificial relationship and it has large negative impact on academic standing. Social media use must be limited. I'm concluding my speech here. Thank you everybody.